Hello! Because I promised in Logitech Z623 review video to also show you how to connect a Logitech 2.1 speaker to a computer, today we will do so. The idea is simple. All computer speakers need two things. Power source or electricity from the valve socket, and music signal from any device like a phone, tablet, media player, TV or game console. As mentioned before, today's patient is Logitech Z623. And I will show you how to connect these Logitech speakers to a computer. When buying a new system, all the necessary cables will be included. The first cable is a 3.5mm stereo cable, also known as aux cable, designed to connect speakers to a sound source or device that will give out music signal. The black cable is meant for connecting left speaker to the system. This is the RCA connector. If you have any problems with it, click on the I button to learn how to easily replace it. The last cable is definitely known to everyone. It's a power cord that is used to connect the system to electricity. And that's all. Now we just have to correctly connect these cables. Let's start by connecting the left speaker to a subwoofer. It's easy. Next up is the control cable that comes from the right speaker. This is the most complicated one you'll have to plug in tonight, because this one also needs to be screwed on. Be careful and don't damage it, as it is responsible for powering up the system, volume control and bass level control. Let's connect the last cable to the subwoofer that is responsible for getting music to our system from the sound source. Always turn all volume controls to a minimum before connecting the system to electricity, so that the system is not turned to the maximum volume when the system is turned on, thus creating a risk of damaging the system. The next step is to connect the system's 3.5mm stereo cable to the sound source, whether it's a computer, portable media player or phone. The last cable left to connect is the power cable, down for the scariest part. First turn on the system and then slowly increase the volume. If the music is not playing, check the sound source to see if music is even playing. If it is, then increase the volume of the sound source to 98%. At this point, if you hear music, then you know that everything is okay and properly connected. The system can also be connected to a media player or a computer. It was very easy to connect. I hope this video came in handy and properly showed you how to connect a 2.1 speaker to a PC. If there are any questions about this, then write them down below. We will try to solve them together. Thanks for watching this video. As always, we'll be very grateful if you leave a like, subscribe and join our community so that we can meet in another DIY video. Thanks, and for now, goodbye.